Welcome to How It Works with Holger Snippets. Be aware that this video is just an extract from a much bigger video giving you all the details. This is just something when you need the information quickly of part of another video. This video will focus on how to learn Flexcel with API Mate. API Mate is bundled with Flexcel and it allows you to generate source code for Flexcel that recreates existing Excel documents. If you're interested in the detailed video after this, look in the description of the video, the link will be right there. Now that I've shown you how to get started with the Flexcel API, writing all the different lines of code in order to generate an Excel document, you might wonder, what are all the methods and classes that I need? And the best tool to get you started is API Mate. And what API Mate does, it generates the code for an existing Excel document. So taking again my template for the report that I just showed you, I can generate the code for this template. That's also a good means to include your templates inside of your Pascal project. If you don't want any dependencies on files or resources, you just include the code to generate the template as well. So you select the source code that you want to create, because this also creates C++ code, for example. So here, let's say open file. I already pasted the path tracks.xlsx. And here is the source code to generate this file. If you look at it closely, it even sets up the two sheets that I have in here, because I have one sheet which is named sheet one, the second one is named config. So that's all being taken care of. It's very, very detailed. So all your printer options, for example, also get passed. But the key is here. Look at how complex that is to set all the different sizes, widths of the cells. It merges the cells accordingly, automatically. And then, of course, it sets the content of each of the cells. And there is no easier way than using API Mate to learn how to actually set data inside of a cell, for example. So you have your XLS file, as you've just seen. This is the variable XLS. That's the TXLS file. And then you can get the format for a certain cell. And then you can assign the font name, the font size, and all these things. The style is bold. And API Mate gets you there, how to do it. And you can make slight modifications. That's what I said, why it's beneficial to have Excel ready. So you, for example, design one line, how it's supposed to look like, and then you convert that into a method in your Pascal program that is being iterated over and over and over again. And that way you can also generate your Excel document that looks a certain way. So you're not bound to any reporting functionality per se. And also you can have conditional formatting this way in a way without using Excel, but doing it yourself in your source code. So the flexibility is amazing. What API Mate also does, it immediately allows you to specify what you want to get as an output. For example, right now I get an Excel document, but it could also check PDF, and it adds all the lines that you need to have in order to export your document as a PDF document. It's really not possible to do this any easier. It's near perfect.